High frequency band with EQ boost. This video explores the high frequency band of this 7-band equalizer using varying degrees of positive gain. The curve is set to bell rather than shelf. The audio source material is a recording of drums, which covers a wide range of frequencies from the low end of the kick drum to the high end of the hi-hat and cymbals. The video starts with a low Q setting of 0.1, so the EQ boost covers a wide range of frequencies. In each example, the frequency control is swept downwards from 20 kHz to 1.8 kHz. 1.8 kHz is the lowest setting of this band. Gain settings of 3 dB, 6, 9, 12, 15 and 18 dB are applied in turn. The demonstration is repeated with Q settings of 1, 2, 5 and 10, the bandwidth of the EQ boost becoming narrower as the Q value increases. This demonstration is provided by Audio Masterclass. Thank you for listening.